inside right there, railing it.
Bruni making it look easy, then as he comes down the line, he's going to beat Vergier. Oh, by just 0.42 of a second, Bruni takes his third win of 2019. He becomes the first repeat winner here in Andorra. Super Bruni on top again. It's French domination all the way with that 1-2 today. Unbelievable from Bruni.
Holy moly.